Okay, so most of my professional computing life, I've been a wired mouse guy. I've had bad luck with really cheap, lousy, battery-burning mice in the past. I kind of stuck almost exclusively to wired mice because of this. After a while, I kind of warmed up to Logitech, and they have some pretty good wireless mice. The first one I got that I was really happy with was a Logitech Pebble. And this was a really good mouse. It didn't have a biblically accurate amount of crazy buttons all over the sides and front. It was just two buttons on top and a scroll. However, this particular mouse had an Achilles heel. The little scroll ball, after a few years of having it, would just turn to gunk, and I'd have this like tar material all over my fingers. Really, really gross. I went through two mice before I realized it was the mouse itself falling apart. Unsustainable. Didn't want to deal with that anymore. I talked to some people I know, like my niece, and I ended up getting the Logitech G305 Lightspeed. There's no RGB, there's only two extra buttons on the side, and that's it. However, those two little buttons became a point of just absolute anger for me. So many times I would be scrolling on a page or looking at something, and I would accidentally hit that little side button, and by default, that button aside to the back. So it busts me out of the browser to the previous page, completely losing my spot. So let's talk about how we tame these tools. So the first tool you want to get, of course, is going to be Solaar. It manages Logitech receivers, keyboards, mice, and tablets, and it recognized both my unified dongle with my other keyboard and stuff, but also it recognized my light speed, which is very cool. But I still had that back button issue, and that's where a little program called Piper comes in. Now, in Debian 12, I was just able to sudo apt install Solaar, sudo apt install Piper, and they just showed up and they worked, which was great. I barely scratched the surface on what these can do, but Piper lets you customize the buttons and your scroll resolution, and Solaar just sits in your little dock waiting for you so that you can configure and set up your unified devices. For extra credit, I'm also going to say OpenRGB. Now, again, my mice don't have the RGB, but my keyboard does. Right now, I'm rocking a Razer something or other, a Razer Black Widow Elite that I have purchased from the thrift store for $7. It was $7 because it was missing one keycap. I found a replacement keycap set for it, and I'm pretty stoked with that setup. So, OpenRGB, Solaar, and Piper really helps you. You see this? You see this fucker right here? So Solaar, Piper, and OpenRGB are the tools that work for me to get all my peripherals working the way I expected them work. Of course, I will have all the links down below, probably mostly to their main Git pages. You can find out anything else you need from there. And that's it. Short and sweet, baby.